read some quotes and you tell me, conspiracy theorist Alex Jones or our lieutenant governor, potentially next governor, Mark Robinson. Okay, so the first quote we're going to go with, this person said that, I got them AR-15s at home and I like to go shooting and all that. That's not what they're there for. I got them AR-15s in case the government gets too big for its britches, because I'm going to fill the backside of them britches with some lead.
Governor?
Lieutenant Governor Mark Robinson.
So that one's right? Got it, Governor?
Yeah, and he said that at a church. That was his sermon. That was part of his sermon. So this person said, I am seriously skeptical of everything I see and have seen on television, from the murder of JFK to 9/11 to Las Vegas. Everything.
Jones?
It's Lieutenant Governor Mark Robinson.
Okay.
This person said, the only fact that has come out of this Bill Cosby story is that the Illuminati will destroy you if you piss them off.
Jones?
Mark Robinson.
Okay.
What do you think about that?
I feel like a lot of QAnon is definitely heading a lot of positions right now, so... not surprising.
Concerning?
Oh, well, yeah, always concerning, but I mean, not surprising at this point.